really sad because sometimes one bee dies.
It's not even funny that we die, but I nearly died yesterday. But they should save me with honey. Alicia, when was your first stinging experience?
I first stung somebody when I was only a little bee.
What happened?
I was coming home from play school, and a little other bee took one of my BBs. And I said,
"Hey!" Club.
I was at Honey Club, and I said, "Hey, you little fucking bee!"
You didn't.
And I stung the bastard.
Mildred say?
Mildred said you cannot put your pissywilla into BB.
I just want to suck honey all the time. I don't
sucking
like
it, honey makes me feel like my life has a meaning.
Yeah.
The bad things about eating honey, what are they?
Sometimes I have really sweet tooth.
But what about when it comes out? So when it comes out, it's really sticky.
It's so sticky.
And
It's so sticky.
Afterwards, it's so embarrassing. You just piss everywhere.
And I can't stop pissing.
I wish I could.
Fucking hate them fucking wasps that can go around and they don't fucking die because you can sting people and you don't die. Humans always chase us.
They're always trying to kill us.
I give you honey.
I give you bee.
We need to go and make honey. We need to make it.